What's going on YouTube? In this video we're going to be testing the effectiveness of the Rhodesian pattern in a heavily vegetated woodland environment. Hope you enjoy. That's it, YouTube. That concludes my feckiness video over the Rhodesian pattern. If you're liking it, good luck finding it. The originals are real expensive and reproductions are pretty high as well. In any event, it's one of my personal favorites. I was fortunate enough to have a good friend of mine loan this to me for the making this video. There's a lot of history in the pattern. If you haven't seen anything about the Rhodesian Bush Wars, check it out. The guys that fought it, you know, not only were the Rhodesians fighting it, but there were volunteers from all over the world that were coming to Rhodesia to help fight the communist guerrillas there. But anyways, a lot of history there. Check it out. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to leave a comment.